with you on the race, but it will take us through this bike action race. Great.
Thank you, Ramesh. And of course, bike action continues here, ladies and gentlemen. It's the MRC Championship Series. Is in the lead at the moment. It appears he was on pole, so it's going to be difficult for the other riders to be able to catch up with him. Might be difficult at this stage, but let's see how it goes. Some other riders have been challenging. Timothy Joseph, Nicholas Kennedy, and Kyle Stevens, along with Justin Lee. That's the running order for this, the final five groups of the day. Just one more race after this, ladies and gentlemen, so we ask you to stand by, one of the big races for the day, taking place right after the bike race, and then we go straight into a biker's forelap. A whole lap in really only. In the rest of the riders at the moment, we have Melbourne Taylor, Jamal Thompson, Bryce Prince is improving his time. He's coming up at a 43.883. Fantastic time from him. Nicolas Gonzo Gonzalez is closest to him at a 44.1. This one, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue the bike action here, we're getting ready to wrap it up in a few moments. Five more laps to go. Group 4 action. Wrap things up today. So he has been able to come up to those kind of times at the moment, given the racing conditions. But he is taking it to the rest of the pack at the moment. This is the lap record for the bikers here at Wallabeel, 41.1, best time.